Callanans Road is for all the world, like a home that is for all the world. It's what's known in high-end property circles as an international, the kind of place whose qualities transcend borders and trends and even timelines, and they remain objects of desire always. It would be easy to attribute that appeal to the home alone. It is jaw-droppingly beautiful, but its land and how it connects with and celebrates it is part of its story too. Set in the exquisitely beautiful world of Red Hill on Victoria's Mornington Peninsula, with breathtaking views all the way to Westernport Bay and even the Melbourne skyline beyond, Callanans Road spans more than 15 acres of pure town and country appeal. There's rolling pastures, a pretty dam, lovely big old shady trees, and even its own little flock of pedigree goats, all of which lends an air of quiet, playful, happy belonging that can be felt right across this lovely place, night and day, inside and out. The home itself belongs in a magazine, or a movie, or in a dream, which is possibly fitting because it was a dream team that helped curate it. The UK's acclaimed Helen Green Design Studio, a staple of London society, commissioned 2 years ago to come here to reimagine the sweeping home's entire interiors, and they made every mile worth it. There is a worldliness here, a sense of timeless, peerless, effortless substance that comes from a long-earned understanding of how to cater to a truly world-class quality of life.